What type of work happens at Oregon Humanities, and why is it important?
Thanks for the question. At Oregon Humanities, we work all around Oregon to get people talking about tough questions, especially across differences. So talking about race, our relationship to the outdoors, what we want from our communities. We try to get people talking, not necessarily agreeing, but thinking imaginatively and listening to each other on these kinds of questions. We work with individuals all around the state. We train them to lead these tough discussions. We work with community partners who host these discussions, everything from public libraries to social service organizations to the workplace increasingly, and to community organizations. And then we see who requests what conversation, and we try to get things ready to go out there and happen. We also tell a lot of stories online with short films, and we tell even more stories in our magazine, which reaches 14,000 people around the state, all written by and produced by Oregonians.
How can a $10 donation benefit Oregon Humanities?
$10 to Oregon Humanities will help a discussion leader go to North Portland to lead a conversation project about, let's say, after Obama, talking about race in America today.
How about $50?
$50 will help us get a facilitator from Sisters to Springfield to lead a conversation about immigrants to Oregon. And the nice thing is, because we have a matching grant, we'll get another $50 in response to that, which will help that facilitator then get home. It's hard to talk about things like trust and understanding, even with people that you disagree with. But if you're present with someone and you go in genuinely open and you're more committed to questions than answers, you're likely to connect and probably be able to work together. And that's what this work is about.